Hey, Patrick, hey, good morning. When Joe Kennedy announced he was running for the Senate, it really opened the door for a new wave of candidates. The district spans through Fall River, the Attleboros, and Taunton. Now, there are six candidates in this race right now. Two are pulling ahead, Jesse Mermel and Jake Auchincloss, rather. The Associated Press is reporting roughly 100 votes separate the two, Mermel with a slight lead.